PSA Study provides online PTE training. Subscribe to our channel for regular updates. Contact us for more information.
The course includes an extensive unit on climate change and requires all students to read the Stern Review on the Economics of Climate Change, which was published last year. The course delves into the science behind the issue, the challenges it poses to business and government, as well as discussion on possible solutions. The course includes an extensive unit on climate change and requires all students to read the Stern Reviews on the Economics of Climate Change, which was published last year. The course delves into the science behind the issue, the challenges it poses to business and government, as well as a discussion on possible solutions. In the fast-changing world of modern healthcare, the job of a doctor is more and more like the job of a chief executive. The people who run hospitals and physicians' practices don't just need to know medicine. They must also be able to balance budgets, motivate a large and diverse staff, and make difficult marketing and legal decisions. In the fast-changing world of modern healthcare, the job of a doctor is more and more like the job of a chief executive. The people who run hospitals and physicians' practices don't just need to know medicine. They must also be able to balance budgets, motivate large and diverse staff, and make difficult marketing and legal decisions. Environmental problems caused by hard rock mining involve water pollution by metal stem cells, chemicals used in processing, acid drainage and sediment. Metal and metal-like elements in the ore are toxic and prone to cause trouble by ending up in nearby streams and water tables as a result of mining operations. Environmental problems caused by hard rock mining involve water pollution by metal stem cells, chemical used in processing, acid drainage, and sediment. Metals and metal-like elements in the ore are toxic and prone to cause trouble by ending up in nearby streams and water tables as a result of mining operations. In recent years, there have been one or two significant happenings that have kept alive the hope that the deep sea may conceal strange links with the past. In December 1938, off the southeast tip of Africa, an amazing fish was caught alive, a fish that was supposed to have been dead for at least 60 million years. In recent years, there have been one or two significant happenings that have kept alive the hope that the deep sea may conceal strange links with the past. In December 1938, off the southeast tip of Africa, an amazing fish was caught alive, a fish that was supposed to have been dead for at least 60 million years. In multilingual countries, code mixing, the use of more than one variety in the same utterance or sentence and code switching, the use of different languages or varieties between sentences is common and natural. Despite its frequency, or perhaps because of it, some scholars and self-appointed guardians of linguistic morality view both code mixing and code switching as a sign of linguistic deficiency. In multilingual countries, code mixing, the use of more than one variety in the same utterance or sentences and code switching, the use of different languages or varieties between sentences is common and natural. Despite its frequency, or perhaps because of it, some scholars and self-appointed guardians of linguistic morality view both code mixing and code switching as a sign of linguistic deficiency. In this landmark account, first published over 20 years ago, the author argues that the ignorance and lethargy of the poor are the direct result of the whole situation of economic, social and political domination. By being kept in a situation in which critical awareness and responses are practically impossible, the disadvantaged are kept submerged. In this landmark account, first published over 20 years ago, the author argues that the ignorance and lethargy of poor are the direct result of the whole situation of economic, social and political domination. By being kept in situation in which critical awareness and responses are practically impossible, the disadvantaged are kept submerged.
Students must observe lab safety regulations at all times.
Students must observe lab safety regulations at all times.
It's the words of common occurrence that have different referential value.
It's a word of a common occurrence that have a different referential value.
The office said Dr. Smith will arrive later today.
The office said Dr. Smith will arrive later today.
Student services provides help with housing and transport.
Student services provide help with housing and transport.
A study skill seminar is on for students who require assistance.
A study skill seminar is for students who require assistance.
Any textual references you make should be cited appropriately in the footnotes.
Any text references you make should be cited properly in the footnotes.
The research paper should begin with a thorough review of the literature.
The research paper should begin with a thorough review of the literature.
The aesthetic implications of this study have not yet been fully explored.
The aesthetic implication of the study have not yet been fully explored.
The inherent tension between these two features remains to be addressed.
The inherent tension between these two features remains to be addressed.
Journalism is the collection and publication or transmission of news.
Journalism is the collection, publication or transmission of the news. This bar chart represents largest city worldwide among different categories like London, Tokyo, New York, Sao Paulo, Mexico City, Tokyo, Delhi, Mumbai, Bombay and Tokyo. There must have been a popular debate about the information given in the image, whether it's true or false. However, the information given in the image appears to be true. From the image, it is clear that the topic given is not very common and hence it needs a lot of research to calculate the maximum and minimum. Also, from this image, we can see the trend is a popular one and the complexities involved in the calculations appears to be superficial. In conclusion, the given image includes a lot of complicated data and analysis with all the sufficient data. This line diagram represents kilocalories per day among different categories like North America, Europe and Central Asia, World and Africa. There must have been a popular debate about the information given in the image, whether it's true or false. However, the information given in the image appears to be true. From the image, it is clear that the topic given is not very common and hence it needs a lot of research to calculate the maximum and minimum. Also, from this image, we can see the trend is a popular one and the complexities involved in the calculations appears to be superficial. In conclusion, the given image includes a lot of complicated data and analysis with all the sufficient data. This pie chart represents injury location among different categories like school childcare, other roads, work, home and leisure and sports. There must have been a popular debate about the information given in the image, whether it's true or false. However, the information given in the image appears to be true. From the image, it is clear that the topic given is not very common and hence it needs a lot of research to calculate the maximum and minimum. Also, from this image, we can see the trend is a popular one and the complexities involved in the calculations appears to be superficial. In conclusion, the given image includes a lot of complicated data and analysis with all the sufficient data. Population growth and projected population of Sydney 1976-2031, 1976-2031 projected. Okay. This line diagram represents population growth and projected population of Sydney 1976 to 2031 among different categories like 1976 census, 2001 and 2031. There must have been a popular debate about the information given in the image, whether it's true or false. However, the information given in the image appears to be true. From the image, it is clear that the topic given is not very common and hence it needs a lot of research to calculate the maximum and minimum. Also, from this image, we can see the trend is a popular one and the complexities involved in the calculations appears to be superficial. In conclusion, the given image includes a lot of complicated data and analysis with all the sufficient data. 1670 feet, Thai Pai, 101 Thai Pai, 1483 feet, to Etronas Towers 1 and 2, 1450 feet, Sears Tower, Chicago, Kuala Lumpur. This image represents 1670 feet Thai Pai 101 among different categories like 1483 feet Peterson Tower 1 and 2 Kuala Lumpur and 1450 feet Sears Tower Chicago. There must have been a popular debate about the information given in the image, whether it's true or false. However, the information given in the image appears to be true. From the image, it is clear that the topic given is not very common and hence it needs a lot of research to calculate the maximum and minimum. Also, from this image, we can see the trend is a popular one and the complexities involved in the calculations appears to be superficial. In conclusion, the given image includes a lot of complicated data and analysis with all the sufficient data. Manufacturing output in the UK, different years. This line diagram represents manufacturing output in the UK among different categories like 1999, 2000, 2001, 2002 till 2006 and 7. There must have been a popular debate about the information given in the image, whether it's true or false. However, the information given in the image appears to be true. From the image, it is clear that the topic given is not very common and hence it needs a research to calculate the maximum and minimum. Also, from this image, we can see the trend is a popular one and the complexities involved in the calculations appears to be superficial. In conclusion, the given image includes a lot of complicated data and analysis with all the sufficient data.
Melk is not typical of all monasteries for many reasons. First, it is very grand, which most, especially later foundations, aren't. Secondly, it was founded in the countryside, whereas in the 17th and 18th centuries, a good proportion of foundations were made in towns. Thirdly, it still owns a substantial amount of land, because fourthly, it lies in the Austrian Republic, the only European country where grand old monasteries have been in continuous existence since they were founded, 900, 1,000, even in one case 1,200 years ago.
The lecture was about milk and monasteries for many reasons. Firstly, he talked about later foundations in countryside in 17th and 18th century, a good proportion in towns. Secondly, he mentioned substantial amount of land, Austrian Republic, European countries or monasteries found in 900, 1000, 1200 years ago. Finally, he concluded milk and monasteries, the main reasons. First, I talk about later foundation in the countryside in 17th and 18th century, a good proportion in towns. He mentioned substantial amount of land and Austrian Republic.
Corruption comes at a huge economic and social cost, and that cost is felt most acutely by the world's poor. Dr. Arnold has already given the staggering figure of $1 trillion US that's paid in bribes worldwide. It is an extraordinary figure. It's a figure that equals 10 times what is paid each year by donors in international development assistance, 10 times development assistance. And even this huge amount, $1 trillion, could be an underestimate because it's very difficult to capture a number of the more elusive transactions within the public sector that involve corrupt dealings, such as budget leakages and asset theft. Corruption sharpens income inequality and it impacts disproportionately on the poor. In many countries, corruption works as a regressive tax on household incomes. Regressive because it impacts much more on the poor than the more wealthy. Compared with higher income groups, lower income families pay a much larger share of their incomes in bribes to access basic public services, and their overall access to those services is reduced.
The lecture was about huge economic cost and corruption. Firstly, he talked about Dr. Anwar's staggering figure, $1 trillion, extraordinary figures, 10 times he paid for the intention, development and system. Secondly, he mentioned underestimate huge amount number of transactions in public sectors, budget leakage, corruption shortage and inequalities, regression tax on household incomes compared with the low income families and basic public service and bribe. Overall lecture was about the huge economic cost of corruption, extraordinary figure, 10 times he paid for the intention development system. He mentioned underestimate huge amount number of transactions in the public sectors and budget leakage.
This is Hans Krebs, who in 1937 published a paper showing the sequence of chemical reactions by which energy is released in individual cells. It's called the Krebs cycle, which some of you may remember from your chemistry course in high school. Krebs is a wonderful example to me of how a scientist who is determined can overcome all kinds of human obstacles. Krebs' father constantly discouraged him and told him that he had just mediocre intelligence and would never do anything important in his life as a teenager. What Krebs remembers in his memoir, his father said to him, "You can't make a silk purse out of a sow's ear." And later on, when Krebs studied with the great biochemist Otto Warburg, Warburg also told him the same thing. Not the same quote, but that he had only mediocre ability and would never be a great scientist. And we all hear about how important it is for parents to encourage their children, but sometimes the children will go on to do great things no matter what we say to them.
The lecture was about Hans Krebs, 1937, published a paper, Sequence of Chemical Reaction. Firstly, he mentioned energy release, Krebs cycle, chemistry courses, and scientists determined to overcome obstacles, father discouraged, mediocre, or teenager. Secondly, he mentioned great biochemist Warburg, never be a great scientist, sometime children will go no matter what. The lecture was about Hans Krebs. Firstly, he mentioned energy release, Krebs cycles, chemistry courses, scientists determined over the obstacles. Overall lecture was about Hans Krebs, published in a paper in 1937.
To which of our senses do all of the following words relate? Opaque, vivid, brilliant, shiny.
Ice.
In a recession, does economic activity increase, slow down, or stay the same?
Slow down.
In medical terms, are antibodies harmful or beneficial for patients?
Beneficial.
Would a person suffering problems with their vision consult a biologist or an optometrist?
Ophthalmologist.
Would fresh milk last longer in a fridge or in a cool cupboard?
Fridge.
Historians use evidence to draw conclusions about the past. Would a contemporary artist's painting of an ancient battle be an original source or a secondary source?
Secondary source.
What is the subject of study at a culinary institute?
Subject of study, I don't know.
Where would you expect to find equipment like microscopes, Bunsen burners, beakers, and Petri dishes?
In lab.
What is the name of the field of study that studies the human mind and behavior?
Psychologists.
A planet or galaxy that is very distant can be seen with what device?
Telescope.
Thank you for watching this video and please subscribe to our channel PSA Study for more videos. We provide training for PTE and NADI for Telugu, Hindi, and Malayalam languages. You can also visit our website for more information and the link is given in the description below.